Yo, what up, everybody? This
is guys. I'm Darlene,
and I'm Eugene, and we are back again with another reaction video. Babe, why don't you tell them what reaction video we are doing today?
All right, guys, we're going to be doing a reaction to a video we would never think that we'd be doing a reaction to. We're going to be doing the reaction to Ken cheating on De'Ara. I'm gonna try not to cry, y'all. Make sure y'all don't cry either, because you know we thugs out here, we gangsta, whatever. So we must get there. Baby, okay? I know it's hurting you already. We haven't even pressed play yet. All right, I'm gonna save all my commentary for after, but no guarantees. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you. You're just making it worse. You're making it bad.
No,
like,
I haven't made it worse yet, but I'm about to.
Yeah, okay.
Ready to sip the tea. If you guys look at the date, it says 2/19/18, and he's talking about how he was in Italy. Guys, remember De'Ara and Ken went to Italy for Valentine's. So while he was in Italy, booed up with De'Ara, he was emailing this chick, whoever she is, all this, whatever this is. Just pointing that out.
Thank you.
she got receipts. Jeez.
I'm not the smartest man in the world. I know I'm not. But being famous and just like, you know, being a famous couple on YouTube, right? You would think that you would have in the back of your mental that like, if you meet a chick out in the streets, that she'd be out to get you, right? Because she obviously knows who you are.
Facts. Like,
you say you faithful, you talk about you got this girl and all that stuff, and point blank period, whether she wants it or not, like, she's gonna expose you. She's gonna do it. So, like, why put yourself in that situation? All right, you know what? Maybe I'm overthinking. We gonna keep playing. We're gonna keep watching.
So Dierra already knew. No, you can keep going. Dierra already knew though. Done things at all. The heck?
What?
You truly hurt my feelings. Like, what did you expect? He was not about to leave Dierra for you. Like, some girls are just so stupid. Like, really think about it. Think about what this man has going on for himself. You were, like, temporary, you know? Like, the fact that you really believed in all these hopes and dreams and it was gonna happen and blah, 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 blah. Come on, we all knew. We all knew. We all knew.
Real quick, the reason why she was not better than this is because at the end of the day, she's a what? She's a... Oh, yeah, she's a hoe. Hoes are hoes, whether she wants to admit it or not. I'm not a hoe. Nah, you a hoe because you saw that they had something going on and you still let them scrape. You still let them hit. I think they're both equally at fault. That's just me. We're gonna continue this.
Thank you. Video receipts are always nice.
Wow, the list you go to bed.
Oh my gosh, you. You just making it worse. You making it bad.
No,
like
I haven't made it worse yet, but I'm about to.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
That's fine.
I know this route.
Yeah.
Am I done?
I just like okay. You're doing the most.
Am I done?
Like you are.
Okay.
I have everything. I have no reason to lie. Like this is the honest. What do you have to say?
What do you mean?
What do you have to say about this?
What do you mean, what I gotta say about this?
Like, I just wanted to tell the truth. That's it.
And you over here talking about school, you went out, and all this kind of crazy. She told me everything that she told her.
Can't stop. Like, be.
I want to know why De'Ara didn't, like, say anything, do anything. Like, I wonder how the conversation between her and De'Ara went and then the conversation between De'Ara and Ken went. That's what I want to know. DK4L needs to come out with a video and spill all the tea, like, for real, for real.
Honest. Just be real with yourself.
Are you serious right now?
Yes. Yes.
Squeezing.
I even told you before that I enjoy sitting in the car because I was already know I wasn't gonna do nothing. I don't know it.
Okay.
All right, you know that.
So we didn't go to the movies.
No, I'm on first rib.
Okay.
Where the fuck did I take you to the movies?
Okay.
Where the fuck did I take you to the movies? And what movie did you put it
up for? We went to the movies at Cumberland Mall. Like.
Why you stuck?
You're such a good liar. You told me this before. You told me you're a good liar. That's how you lie to your girl. Because you say you're a good liar. And she believes everything you say. Why would I make that up? Like, I'm not trying to just do anything crazy.
That's exactly what you're doing.
No.
What you mean?
No, it's not. I just wanted the truth to let her know.
And what was that truth? From what happened 2 months ago?
Okay, you're still messaging me, huh?
And what was that truth? From what happened 2 months ago?
Okay, you're still messaging me, huh?
Well, if you want to know my thoughts on this, I believe that, honestly, I don't know what to believe. All right, I believe that he did do something with her and that they did meet up. But then again, anybody can create a fake email and, you know, put like someone's name over it and then, you know, play the part. Like, that could be anybody. We don't really know if it was Ken. We don't, like. And he's denying everything. So, I mean, yeah, it could be true, but at the same time, he could be denying everything just to, like, protect himself and cover up what's the actual truth. So, I don't know. What do you think?
Yo, listen, I don't like to put my two cents into these type of situations, but if he did cheat, he's wrong at the end of the day. And man, that's an L for the men. If it's true, I don't know if it's true or not. So I'm not gonna say it is, and I'm not gonna say it's not. But man, we got some cleaning up to do. Yes, we do.
Y'all just gotta stop being stupid. That's it. That's it. Y'all better clean up y'all's act. Know that it's a trap. Stay with whoever you're with, and keep it a rack. Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. I didn't know you had bars on you today.
Me either.
She's on one, yo. You're on fire.
Ooh. But I don't know. All I know is that DK4L, like I said, needs to come out with a revealing the truth video. You know, they gotta make it grand, just like how they make all their other things grand. Like, they need to come out with something ASAP. They can't just skim over it and pretend like it never happened, because we got all the tea. Like, there's so many things coming out now. This is something that you cannot avoid. So, we are waiting. Dierra and Ken, what's the tea? Oh, what's going on? Tell us the truth. Why you what's going on?
My head was itchy.
Why?
My head can't be itchy.
You don't agree? They shouldn't come out with a video?
I didn't say anything. I just scratched my head because my head was itchy. You see this? It's like, I can't do anything in this life without being questioned.
But yeah, guys, if you guys agree on, you know, whether he actually did it or maybe he didn't do it, comment down below and let us know what you think and why. Like, I need to hear reasons as to why you think whatever you're thinking, okay? Because now there's like more than enough information. So there's plenty of theories out there. I just like to hear all of them. So just make sure to comment down below. Make sure to like the video. Make sure to hit the subscribe button. Okay. Make sure to share this video with everybody that you know.
And everything.
And make sure to make that bell ring.
And say what's about a bell.
So that you know when we upload our next video. Until next time, guys. We love you.
Peace.